YouTube.
These people harm the earth every single day with their needless consumption. Every single day they drink their plastic water bottles. Every single day they eat their factory farmed meat, which emits methane into the atmosphere, which causes permanent change to the climate.
Daniel Bryan. Oh man, the new Daniel Bryan. Oh, this guy cracks me up, man. You know, normally I have a set title, a set format that I go out for, but I don't have a set format today. I just want to talk about Daniel Bryan, this new heel character. Look, I was kind of shaky on it at first, but this new Captain Planet, save the earth, vegan hipster Daniel Bryan, I'm with it. I'm with it. I got to admit, it's kind of funny. And you know what, for the short term, I'm with it. We'll see how it works out for the long term. But Daniel Bryan has just lost it. He lost it when he got on Miz TV. He lost it when he went to the commentary table. It is just an excellent TV watch. And him talking about kicking people in the groin for thousands of years was just phenomenally funny. So this new character... We got AJ Styles, we got Daniel Bryan coming up at TLC in 2 weeks. I'm interested in the match, I'm interested in the feud. I'm interested to see how long that they're going to push this feud out. I don't know how long it goes, but Daniel Bryan, you would think, has to retain throughout to keep this heel character going. But this character itself, boy, it is funny. It is, I gotta say, I don't know about very entertaining, but it's entertaining enough to where I can buy into the new Daniel Bryan. I was kind of on the fence because Daniel Bryan was such a great face. But this new character of Daniel Bryan, I'm all in on it. And I cannot wait to see what's next. What save the planet motto he has next. In the odd thing about all of this is I'm sitting here with a plastic water bottle with water in it so I can parch my dry throat in case I need it. So I guess I'm harming the earth as well. Let me know what you think of the new Daniel Bryan character. He has lost it. Let me know your thoughts on the new Daniel Bryan character. Do you think it's working? Do you like it? Do you love it? Do you hate it? Let me know either in the YouTube comments or hit me up at OMGCoreyB or at TooSweetPod on Twitter. I am out.